Only in Australia.
If I'm gonna race it, I wanna win it.
I reckon you'd be a contender.
No, they're pretty hard asses, like. Doing that
cheapest
stuff.
Pizza I've ever bought, I think.
But it depends, like, when you're in a, I've never done, like, race format kind of thing, so.
You don't have to race 40?
40.
Oh,
yeah.
Look at mine, I've got a
yeah,
42.
Of like,
that's so good.
Come
the
from
climb.
Down, like, riding uphill, so.
How's the Brighton been, okay?
Yeah, they're not bad. Like, my gum 1000 got stolen.
Stolen?
Yeah, it was my bike in Melbourne.
No way.
Before I left to go on a trip, I had a bike set up to go around Australia and then got stolen 2 weeks before.
The bike got stolen?
Yeah, that's why I went around on Specialized. It was like a steel.
On a Surly?
And that got stolen, so.
Where did it get stolen from?
Right out front of my house when I went inside for like an hour. The bike theft is massive in Australia. It's like. There's a guy who started stolen bikes.
Wow.
He reckons like hundreds of millions.
Wow, that's crazy.
I'll
do a voiceover afterwards. I was just.
Do you know what?
So did you get insurance on that or?
Yeah, I had insurance. On
It's Ella.
But I had too many bikes anyway. The score's not.
Do you think you could have done around Australia on this?
Yeah.
What would be the difference between this and the Sequoia, you think?
Just more compliance in steel bikes, bigger tyres.
Yeah, the bigger tyres. I rate these frames, they're pretty comfy.
Yeah. I don't like carbon bikes, so.
Yeah.
I grew up running steel BMX.
Yeah.
Bikes, so.
What sort of BMXs did you have?
I had heaps from, I don't know, did you work in the bike industry when there was BMX? Shops and stuff like that?
Nah, I was
there was
in the 80s.
I used to get hooked up by the only ever bike distributor in South